Can you explain how that process comes about?
Well, we've been working on the Halem since about 2003.
But surely it can't just be basic plumbing and knock this down to 45 nanometers.
Is it pointless? The answer is no.
What's the need for something much, much quicker?
Why do people care about the power when your processor's not doing anything? The first products will be focused at the high-end desktop. They're now called the Core Intel Core i7.
And why that name? Come with me while I grill him.